Recently, my very first documentary was released, and the response has been incredible. It's been mentioned by politicians, discussed on mainstream television, debated in newspapers, and even shown in the European Parliament. Raised awareness has pushed nations like Russia and Australia to consider refuge for the South African minority from a country in turmoil. It's shown me that real change is not out of reach. If you tell a story, if you show the truth, people will listen. And that's what brings me to the next part of my journey. Thousands of miles north in the heartland of Europe, a continent facing one of the largest demographic shifts in human history. After the president of the most powerful nation on earth gave a solemn warning to European leaders that waves of immigration were changing the culture of their continent, it sparked a media frenzy. He was condemned, demeaned, insulted, but it sparked a conversation that needed to be had. And I'm here to have that conversation. Just how many people are coming into this continent? How is it changing the politics, the social life, and the culture of these nations? Will Europe remain Europe? I'm going to investigate exactly what's happening on the ground, from the shores of Sicily to the suburbs of Sweden. I'm going to talk to those who actually facilitated this demographic change and who stand by it, and to those who want it reversed. This is the biggest project I have ever taken on, and it is going to rival the reach and production of the biased reports on mainstream television. The goal of Farmlands was to reach as many people as possible, so we made it entirely free to watch, to share, and to change minds. We want to do the same with this story. But we can only make this project possible with your help. If you want to find out how you can make this documentary possible, please go to borderless.movie. It's time to uncover the truth.